I guess it was on Larry's Country Diner. I heard you do a version of Keith Whitley's Miami, Miami.
Oh, yeah.
Is there any chance you could do that for us this morning?
Oh, I'd love to. That'd be great.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a treat. It's Mo Pitney on 94.7 The Giant with Miami, Miami.
Everybody talks about the California quakes, but the first time I ever felt the earth shake was in Miami. When Amy touched me, oh, it shook me. I told her that I loved her and I wanted to stay, but she said, be sure and I'll call you in LA. Even in the taxi, I could hear my telephone ring, calling me from Miami, Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call. Miami, oh Miami, Miami, Miami loves me after all. Just called and said, please come back. Said, I'm on my way, babe. Ain't even unpacked. I want you, I love you. That's all she had to say. And goodbye, LA. Now, once again, I'm Miami bound. Can't wait till this plane touches. 'Cause I know Miami will be waiting at that Miami gate. Oh, I can't wait, Miami. Oh, Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd Miami, oh Miami, Miami, Miami loves me after all. Oh Miami, Miami loves me after.
Gentlemen, Mo Pitney in studio. Wow.
I love that song. The song was written by Dean Dillon and Hank Conkern.